Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2163, Fill Without Formatting. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. I was up in Raleigh the other day doing a seminar, and I had to copy these formulas down, but not screw up the formatting that was there. So I did Ctrl+C, and then select this range, and Edit, Paste Special, that's ALT+E S, choose Formula, so ALT+E S, F, Enter. And one of the people in the class, Adam, says, wait, why'd you do all that? You can just select the data and right drag. And when you let go, there's a choice that says fill without formatting. That'll copy those formulas down and keep all the original formatting. Much, much easier way to go. All right, so Power Excel with Mr. Excel, the 2017 edition. 617 Excel mysteries solved. Well, now I have 618 thanks to Adam, but you can buy all 617 of these. Click that I in the top right hand corner. Easy one today. You need to copy the formulas but not screw up the formatting in the cells. My method, Ctrl+C, Alt+E, S, F, Enter, or Adam. Just right drag the formulas and then when you let go, choose fill without formatting. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.